An Ozarks Electric lineman who was electrocuted at a work site has died. The accident happened earlier this month at a subdivision in Farmington. Eddie Walker died yesterday at a hospital in Little Rock. His family wants to make sure his death isn't the end of his story.
His smile, you know?
He touched a lot of people.
Carissa Boyle just married into the family. She speaks for Eddie's family today.
We just don't want him to go unnoticed, because to us, he's someone special.
Like these men, Walker was one of those hero linemen who worked 7 days a week in 16-hour shifts getting our electricity back on after the 2009 ice storm.
In some way, shape, or form, if you were affected by the ice storm, if you've been, you know, affected by any type of power outage, some part of him has had an effect on your life.
According to inspectors, the 27-year veteran lineman slipped into an energized piece of equipment. They found the accident was just a unique set of circumstances. Yesterday, doctors turned off the machines that had been keeping him alive.
Every day he seemed to be doing something better. And
there was hope. So,
yeah, there was tons of hope, tons of prayers. The support from friends and family has been more than we expected, and Ozark Electric deserves a huge thank you.
His funeral is this Saturday, and a memorial service will be held at Farmington High. We've set up a link to a friends and family prayer page on Facebook at 4029tv.com. Look under the As Seen on 4029 section.